it's Pahul, and today we're gonna be doing some WWE moves. Okay, so first, let's start with the RKO. Randy Orton slithering into the RKO. Watch out! RKO! So what you wanna do for that is, grab them from here, bend the top of the neck, and just slam them down. Okay, next we'll do the tombstone pile driver. Okay. Undertaker signals it's over. Undertaker's got him up. Tombstone. So that one's pretty simple. All you have to do is like, the person up here and then just slam the head down. Let's do the spear, okay? Oh, the spear. Reigns. Spear. So what you have to do is with your head or your shoulder, smash it into the tummy. Okay, next we'll do the AA, attitude adjustment. Okay. John Cena. AA. That one's pretty simple as well. You have to lift the person up, then just like slam them backwards. Next we'll do that choke slam. Kane going for that choke slam. So what you have to do for that is grab them by the neck, put their arm over your head, lift them up, and then just choke slam. Okay? So we'll do two more. We shall do, let me think, guys. I'll do the curbs. No, not the curbs. Don't hit Seth Rollins. I'll do the Superman punch reigns. So I can't teach you how to do that one because all you have to do is like punch them in the face like this. Okay. So now we'll do one last one. We should do Let's do the last ride from that the Undertaker does. Now let's do the Batista bomb here. It's basically the same thing. So what you have to do is put them their head here, but under, then lift them up, then slam them. Okay, bye guys. We'll make another video really soon. Okay? Good evening. Goodbye.